I'm stuck on you. Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Well, I'm on my way. I needed a friend, and the way I feel now, well, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Well, I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stay. I'm stuck on you. Got this fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come home. Well, I'm on my way. And it's so hard to see why a woman like you waiting around for a man like me. Well, I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stay. Time, baby. Well, I'm coming home to stay. Well, I'm stuck on you. Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Well, I'm on my way. I need a friend. Got no way out till now. Well, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Well, I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stay. See a lot of happy symbols. Thank y'all. Y'all are awesome, man. This is freaking so much fun. I put on my YouTube thing and said, this is more fun than a barrel full of monkeys. I freaking mean that. I've never had a barrel full of monkeys, but I'm assuming this is funner because they bite. Thank you. Oh, that's nice of you. Man, if y'all just show up, I'm pretty cool with this, because y'all rock. You rock for being in my room here hanging out with me, man. Don't kid yourself. You freaking rock. I'm just a guitar picker. Y'all are just too cool. Man, seriously, this is great. This is coffee. I don't want y'all to think I'm getting liquored up. Wouldn't want you to be hanging out thinking I'm going to lose my clothes or something and get disappointed. Actually, there ain't much to look at. Stick with the coffee. Because that has happened to me before, but I was in a bar and I had to call my mama and get her to bring me some clothes. That kind of... I had to get her when I was at, finally when they put me in jail. Boy, I used to drink. I'm not kidding. Here's a annoying lighter. Everyone should have one of these. Because even when you close it, it just keeps going on and on. Did not buy that lighter. This cool Indian guy at my convenience store. He gave it to me. Actually, I paid for a Bic lighter and he gave me that one, which I thought, that's pretty damn cool.
till I put it in my pocket. Thought I had a bomb in there. Beep, beep, beep. I said, that my phone don't ring like that. You know what? Whoever just said that for the ladder thievers, let me tell you something about some ladder thievers. That would work perfectly. And I thought about that. You know, and stoners, you know, people freaking get all stony and forget their, they put your lighter in their pocket. That thing would, if you invent it and you patent it, put my name on there with you and send me some money, I won't do it. I'm too lazy. I'm a guitar picker. I bet you in them head shops, the stoner lighter would go like hotcakes. I'm not joking. I would too. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm just too lazy to get it off the ground. Someone do it and just send me a little change, you know? Enough to go to Jamaica for the weekend. That's all I'm asking for. I'll send you pictures too. The ones that are G-rated. Yeah, they might even bring it back the next day and be like, dude, this is your lighter. Like, no, you take this, dude. This is your lighter. You know what I mean? I just thought about it. That's freaking genius. But ding, the light went on. Yeah. Y'all feel free to, Billy and Rick, anybody that wants to be in control or whatever, if they're not being rude, stick them on there. I don't care. This lighter, man, let me tell you something about this lighter, because you seem to maybe have come in a room late. Convenience store guy gave me this lighter, so when you open it up and you close it, it's still going off, and it goes like this. Here, I'll let y'all hear it. It goes like this for a while. When you put it in your pocket, people are like, he's going to blow up. Tell me, owner lighter, this should be in every head shop. I won't get no money out of it, though. Okay, I'm all saying, I'm no comedian. I'm trying to actually take a break so I can breathe. I do smoke less using that lighter. That's ironic. That's something I actually do. The sad thing was, it's the only lighter I had today. Usually I got a Bic laying around or something, you know? And I thought I did. But no, it was the only one I've had today. Cool. Man, y'all leave your name on my page somewhere, man. Seriously. So I can come and sub to your stuff and check out your videos. And you can ask some of these people. I do that. I ain't kidding around. I appreciate y'all coming and checking me out over here. And whatever I'm doing, I ain't figured out what I'm doing yet, but do it on my page. I'll check these private messages though as I get over there. I'm gonna take a few minute break in a little bit though, because I forgot to do something that my wife reminded me. That means if I want to not sleep on the couch, I gotta go do that. No, she never does that. I'm just kidding. I don't want to make her out seem mean. She's not. Yeah, it's something like the trash. You're exactly right. Marriage is a mutual thing, though, man. I'm proud to be. I'm happy married. I never thought that, man. You asked me when I was 19, when I'd be married and have kids. I was like, hey, no. Willie Nelson, that's a compliment. I like Willie. I don't want to look as old as Willie. Tell me I look a little younger, like a young Willie Nelson. I'll feel better about that. I'm hoping so. I don't give back rubs, so I stopped getting them about the time we got married, because it's my fault. There you go, man. You done bombed 9-year-old woman. That's all right. You people are making me laugh. Baby, sing baby, I love you. Oh, baby, I want you.